I'm gonna borrow this.
No, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Tony!
Sal, you're back where you belong.
Hey, we're both back. You and me, we did it, huh?
You know it.
We cleaned it up with the Ferrellis, the Sindacos we sent into the fucking sea. Now I got the Sicilians on the phone wanting peace. We all want peace. But my peace, not their fucking peace. I'm the big man now. No chump from the old country's gonna tell me what to do. I told them to go fuck themselves.
You did. Was that wise?
Hey, I'm the boss now. Me. Now let's go see the mayor about getting my charges dropped. Step on it, Tony. If I'm right, the Sicilians will be going after the mayor. We gotta get to him before they do. Don't look good. They're here already. Burn them down, Tony. I'm gonna get the mayor. Lousy bastards have taken him already. Tony, this way. I'll drive. You keep us covered. Where did those bastards come from? Behind us, Tony! The chopper. Great shooting, Tony. At the lighthouse. How many bastards are on this rock? You shoot one bastard and another one bites you on the ass.
You got yourself to blame.
Torini, it figures. Give him up. The mayor is mine. This city is mine.
Salvatore, Sicily never wanted questo schifo di città. But when tribute dried up, what could we do? It was nothing personal.
Nothing personal? After what you put me through, I'm gonna tear your fucking heart out. Hey, Mr. Mayor, we just saved you from that bunch of crazed Sicilians.
Yeah, thanks.
And that means?
The city is grateful to you.
Ow!
Try again.
That you work for me, right?
Oh, yeah, that I work for you.
Good. Now, don't call us, we'll call you. Get out of here.
prick. Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Tony! We did it! We run things now, you and me. We're a team, huh? Now, I just need you to do one small thing for me. I got some problems that I've been dealing with. Hey, Uncle. How you doing, huh? You look good.
Ah, Salvatore. All we really wanted was clarity.
Yes, Uncle. I appreciate that.
So, we are at peace now. You and the old country.
Of course. Me and all my people.
Good. Very good.
Sneaky little bastard. I wouldn't trust him a fucking inch.
Every dog has his day.
Yeah, but we did it.
Yeah, we cleaned up. You did good, Tony. You did real good. I always knew you was a good kid. You saved my ass a few times, and I appreciate that kind of loyalty.
Thank you.
A good worker? I like that. Respectful. So I got you that $500,000 I promised you.
Half? Ooh, I thought you, said a couple.
I said $1 million. For what? You can put a price on friendship? The kind of friendship you and me have? Shame on you. Come here. You're a good kid. But shame on you.
Die in American stereotypes, you know?